It's for a website.
So me talking doesn't help.
Talk.
Harmless.
Yeah.
You're right. It's probably like rattlers in there. You messed up, but that's okay. Or teeth, right?
Yes.
Okay.
I was gonna ask you a question. On Tuesday I ordered a wrap. It's coming from FedEx.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Normally it's in the morning or on this time?
It depends on what type of service they use. If it's morning delivery, it'd be before 10:30. If it's afternoon delivery, anytime before 4:30.
Yeah, it might be afternoon delivery. It's not overnight, it's just regular.
It could come ground, so depending on how the ground runs it. You gotta kind of just keep an eye when he like drives by. That'll give you an idea if he comes.
Cool.
Okay, right.
Thank
you.
Traded one of our killer B-males for this, and I have big plans for this one. I'm just not going to say what it is. Okay, I'll give you a hint. It's a ball python. Okay, it's a female. Oh, shit. Sorry, friend. I've been wanting to get one of these for a while. And I thought I was the only one that used shredded paper for packaging. Alright, so now, this video is going to be about how to untie a knot. Oh, and this is coming from Jeremy McCumber from Pineyville, Kentucky. Give you a sneak peek in the bag. Look at that, dude. She is huge. And I am. She's not me. I'm trying to see where it is. Ah! I'm just joking. Look at that. Okay, I am gonna pair her. She's huge. She's 1,428 grams. I know because he told me. Anyways, I'm gonna breed her to my bumblebee. Since I made killer bees with a bumblebee and finally proved out to be a breeder. So, we're gonna make spinner blasts. That's it, guys. That's the last video. Oh, wait, I'll make another video of when the rat comes in. Not that it's anything exciting, but I haven't made a video in a while, so I'll just make a video of that. This is a female pinstripe we just received today, and she will be locked up with the bumblebee this year. Alright, sorry, I had to cut that one last one short. This is the one that we received. She is awesome, calm, and like I said, I got this one from Jeremy McCumbers. I believe I said that right. And I mean, the guy like takes care of his animals, and you can tell, like, you know, when he delivers an animal, or when he ships it out, I'm sorry, like he makes makes phone calls, reassures you that it's on its way, and just checks up on it. So, you know, I appreciate that. Yeah, if you guys need any babies or any, I recommend this guy. This guy's really good at, you know, taking care of his animals. And look at that, dude, like, she is thick, she's healthy, and can't wait to get her locked up with my bumblebee. So like I said, guys, if you guys need anything, Jeremy McCumbers, I'm sorry if I pronounced it wrong, but that's a guy to go to also. But yeah, she'll make a nice addition to our collection. Alright, guys, what I'm trying to do here is trying to give you Jeremy's phone number. There you go. So, just in case you're wondering, I'm trying not to show too much of his address. Just in case, because I didn't know his number off the top of my head, but just in case you wanted to talk to him, see what he has available, you know, his name's right there and his phone number's right there, 607-654-2269.